Kia ora, tēnā koutou katoa. When I thought about studying in New Zealand, I couldn't help but be excited for the warm weather, the incredible landscapes, and the immense wildlife. I never expected to be so blown away by their culture. The Maori people make up only 15% of New Zealand's population. Although this percentage seems small, their impact on the country and their voice in society is incredible. The haka at the beginning of the All Blacks rugby games is a great example of how Maori culture has affected New Zealand society. I won't forget the first time I was welcomed onto a marae. Standing at the gate, you wait as their eldest woman welcomes you onto their land with a chant. I felt transported into a different world. The visit consisted of a fair number of Maori greeting traditions, including the hongi, the touching of our noses, to having our chief of our group speak for us. Once we had entered, removed our shoes, and introduced ourselves through our chief, we were invited to a huge brunch with the people of the iwi to celebrate our arrival. Meeting this iwi in such a heartwarming way brought me a step further into the New Zealand culture than I thought I would ever get the chance to experience. I could not believe how kind and inviting the Maori people were to open their homes to us and tell us about their culture. What stood out most to me was how much these people followed their traditions and how much their culture meant to them. I was drawn to their art and history and wanted to further understand these people and their culture. After this interaction, I continued to learn about the Maori people. I visited museums such as Te Papa in Wellington and took a New Zealand history course. I also had the chance to talk more with the Maori people about their experiences and challenges of having two very different groups of people, the Maori and the Pākehā, the white man, living together in the same country. And through this, I learned quite a lot about the differences in Maori iwi, including how the hongi changes depending on what region you are from. I also was lucky enough to learn a few waiatas, the Maori word for songs. The Maori ceremony was a great way to be welcomed into the country and showed me just how kind the New Zealand people are. It was an incredible first step to finding myself through my time abroad. My experience with the Maori people made me realize what an incredible cultural experience New Zealand provides that is unlike any other part of the world. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.